going back to the channel. So as long as the video went up yesterday, I played a bit of a longer one from Genesis. So definitely fun, tough, but you know, kind of a certain mood of music. So today I'm gonna go almost in the opposite direction, play something that's really, really fun, really lighthearted, kind of, you know, upbeat and just kind of a classic. And so I'm gonna revisit the Beach Boys, and the song I'm gonna try is Help Me Ronda. So definitely a song I've heard before, not one I've tried, but I've tried a few Beach Boys songs and they all tend to have a similar formula to it. So I have an idea of what to expect. And so I'm looking forward to giving it a shot and to sharing another classic. So hope you guys enjoy it. This is Help Me Ronda by the Beach Boys. Definitely fun, upbeat, nothing too crazy, but yeah, definitely a distinctive rhythm for it, for sure. Just kind of a fun, almost a driving fill build-up section when it would implement the tom, but nothing too crazy. Just overall really fun rhythm that I almost had to put extra focus on, not playing it too fast. It felt like just listening to the song over the speaker in the background, it sounded like the tempo would have been a little bit faster than what I was playing. So I had to keep reeling myself in a little bit. But outside of that, like I said, very enjoyable classic song, nothing too crazy, but still enough to keep it interesting. And I'm just happy to get it up on the channel because Beach Boys is always a fun time. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate any and all that support. Throw any other requests if you have them, and I will give them a shot if I can. I know that I've had a few requests along the way that It's not that I'm ignoring them by any means. I definitely want to play anything that that you guys throw at me. In case you haven't seen my prior videos or this is the first time you've seen it, I do play along to a rock band track. So unfortunately, that means that if the custom song is not created for the game, then I don't have a track to play along to, which is pretty much the only case where I might not be able to do a request that you throw at me. But if I have a version of the song to play along to, and I have literally almost 10,000 songs, so there's probably a good chance that I have it, but there will be the odd one that that unfortunately I don't have or is not created yet, but maybe down the line it will be, and then I can come back around to it. So I just wanted to throw that out there as well, because I know I say that in every video that I want requests. So I don't want to say that and then not fulfill them. So if that's the case, I at least want you to know why I'm not able to fulfill them at that particular time. So that being said, I hope you're having a fantastic day, and I will talk to you tomorrow with yet another video. See ya.